You still went crossing with him?
Captain Sir Tom Moore. Leaving Cardiff, now heading for London. Just hope this HST don't get in the way, they'll come the other way. And we have Catherine Osmond on the back end. And by here we have the HSTs coming in now on platform 3. A couple like this today, more like blocking the view on the view of them. Good timings. Now which one's on the back end? There we go. off up in the Cutch, as they call it. And this one in about 20 minutes time, now we'll go back to Taunton from Cardiff. You have an unusual combination. A 150 and a 170 coupled up together. Goes off to Swansea. Here's another 769, it's on the same track as the other train. A little unusual, we got this 769 on this track for platform 6. And we come around here. And we already got another 769 on platform 6 up here as well. Just departing. There she goes. Here she comes. Now one 769 classic gone out. You got that other one coming in now. Here's my train from Cardiff, headed at Sarn, and now it's heading off to my stage. Bye bye train. Disappear around the corner now, not far up Pandy Park.